I've spent 30 years trying to figure out what makes Saint Anselm special. And first and foremost, it's the people who are part of the place.
We are a place that is interested in excellence in liberal arts education. We're a place that is interested in our Catholic and Benedictine identity. And we are a place that wants to focus on students. If we look at who we are, I think we can, with great confidence, say we have the ability to dream. We have the ability to look ahead with our Benedictine tradition for the next 100 years and say that we can become something better than we are. We want to continue to give our students the best possible education, and not simply so they can get a job, but for their life. And we want them to develop into virtuous citizens. We want them to develop into principled leaders. We want them to have the skills to lead lives that they and we can be proud of in the future.
If you have students who come engaged or who become engaged because that is the climate here, who are not sitting there passively taking notes, but who question, who compare different views, those students will grow and will blossom here. I believe that they will be able to rise above perhaps even their own expectations. And I think that that is something that St. Anselm has done well throughout its history and will continue to do well.
My family is very involved in Romania in terms of volunteering and helping in the community. So when I got here, I said, what can I do? So I basically just started helping in English as a second language program. I started helping in the class. After 2 years, I'm teaching now. In the last 2 years, I've been home twice, and both times I went on a service trip or a volunteer trip. So I was able to give back to my community in Romania together with an American community here. St. Anselm gave me an opportunity to open myself to the world and also to have people open themselves to me.
I've developed as a student in my three plus years so far, but as a person, I've grown exponentially each year. Being around the students, the faculty, studying what I was studying, going to church, it just seemed right to volunteer, and it also provides some sort of unity among the student body. St. Anselm has prepared me very thoroughly for what I want to do in life, and it has taught me the value of this life and what we actually are able to do with it, and just really how blessed I am in this life and how fortunate I am to be in a position to help others.
I really credit St. Anselm College for having created this value system, this culture, where it's such a big but normal part of the college experience here at St. Anselm. It's just really gratifying to know that we can be a part of that whole process.
If you're looking for a place that it gives you a strong community that's going to support you, but in the same time, an academic world that's going to challenge you, then this is the place to be.
I found an authenticity here, a high expectation of intellectual integrity, a deep caring for the other. There's a true sense of community. And so while the rhetoric may sound the same in many institutions, what I found here is that it's real.
We know who we are, but we know who we can become. And so we can dream, we can push the boundaries of where we are, where we want to be, and hopefully come out at the end a far stronger institution in every way.